This video is a paid promotion by Healthy Pet. Thank you for sending me free Carefresh to use in this underwater themed cage tour. Another cage scene video, and you know how much I love doing these, so I am super excited about today's video because this is a theme that I have been wanting to do for a very long time now. Recently, Healthy Pet contacted me about their new mix of bedding for springtime, which is called Sea Glass, and it has these beautiful colors of purple, green, and blue mixed together. As soon as I saw it, it reminded me of the tones of water when the sun sparkles and shines through and you see all the different colors, and I knew that I had to use it for this theme. Most of you guys probably already know this, but if you aren't familiar with Carefresh, it is a soft, paper-based bedding that is safe for hamsters, and they come out with some really cool color combinations for different holidays and seasons, and it's really fun if you like to decorate your hamster's cage. So right now this sea glass combination of colors is out until June, and after June you won't be able to get it, but if you are interested in buying some, I would suggest that you go online to Club Carefresh, and this is a club that anybody can sign up for to receive emails with coupons, special offers, and opportunities where you can provide your input. You can sign up at the website link that is listed in the description bar, and you will automatically receive a $5 off coupon, which you can put towards the purchase of this bedding if you would like to get some sea glass, or you can get a different type too, that's fine. But I wanted to let you guys know about the coupon because we all love coupons and saving money. So I think that's all I wanted to talk about, and I'm gonna go ahead and get started with this cage theme. I hope you guys have as much fun watching it as I did putting it together for you. Show you guys a few clips with these pretty blue lights that I have because they do look perfect for this theme, but I will be switching over to normal lighting for the rest of the tour because it's a little bit easier to see everything. I also wanted to mention that Kashi was not in the cage when the blue swirling lights were on, so I filmed all of these clips separately. This is the layout of the underwater theme, and because it is a play cage for Kashi, you won't see things like a wheel or a water bottle in here. And some of the items are also more of a decorative thing, but it's something that she can have fun sniffing and exploring. And of course, I'm using supervision when she's in here too. So in the front left corner, I have this large rock cave, and Kashi loved going in this, of course. She always loves going in little hideouts and caves, and I have some rocks in the front. I also cut some pieces of paper that I'm using as little grasses in here. You'll see them all throughout the cage. Sections of the cage, I have these blue and green rice pops that are poking out, and these matched perfectly with the sea glass bedding. I also have this shorter purple one over here. This is actually the one that Kashi went for, and she wasn't as much into them as my past hamster, Carob. If you guys remember, she was like obsessed with these, but she did have fun nibbling on them. Thank you.
Thank you.